Anyway, fast forward to 10 years ago. Neurosky, I released their had a demo with their prototype. They had an EEG in the region of brain waves. It's similar but with fewer sensors to what I used when I was 13. And in this was rigged up to the half-life 2 engine, and there were cars and filing cabinets and chairs, and you could push them around with your focus and lift them with your column.